this is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Tonight, never doubts.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you. know what you're doing, I'm sure of that. But you might consider trying not to set off any alarms. If you do, you can bet the Lord Regent will retreat up to the rooftop. Say he's got some kind of bunker up there.
Report, General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best if you stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes, as you wish, Lord Regent. This area is secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble. Yes, sir.
Any number of things. This was my chair. Things have changed. Remember to have tea sent up later.
This is ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
In effect, citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a
directive from the Lord Regent himself.
We must all trust in the Regent.
If I explain, then you will see. I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor. The plan!
Perfectly.
At first. But the rats opened us as if they should. They hid from the catchers and bred a sick rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bring her.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go.